Race two at Angle Park, ready to race. And away, spearing out Braze Boy from the inside. It's going to hunt through and look for the lead. Isla Decide moves up and puts the challenge on and takes over. Driving up is Clint's Caviar, then Senny Maggie. Next is Lilac Gem from Curly Watts Airstrike. And out the back is Cool Mini. Up to the turn, Isla Decide's going to straighten the length. It leaves the inside. There's a run for Senny Maggie. The late male Senny Maggie darts through, takes the lead and gets the cash. Senny Maggie first, second close. Isla Decide or Curly.